Nothing says summer quite like sizzling pork chop tacos and mango salsa. Let's prepare the pork chops first. So nice thick pork chops for this recipe, some oil and a pinch of salt and some cumin seeds. So these go onto the barbecue and I'm gonna cook them for about 3 to 4 minutes on each side. I'm also going to cook the spring onions for the salsa. The meat's resting, so let's make mango salsa. This is one mango that I've diced, some cooling cucumber can go in, some coriander, finely chopped chili, and the zest and juice of one lime. Don't forget those spring onions. Look at the color of that. And as soon as that pork comes off the grill, add the juice and zest of half a lime. Warm the labanderita tortillas on each side for about 30 seconds. Now I'm going to slice the pork. And to build our tacos, I like to start with some purple cabbage, a few slices of this delicious pork, and mango salsa. Look at that, it's vibrant, it's fresh. There's only one thing to do.